If you are new or visiting, we are Downtown Cornerstone Church. And we are tonight celebrating one of our favorite things that we do together, that is baptisms. In baptism, what we are celebrating is Jesus is true, that Jesus forgives, and Jesus makes us new.
Mine is a story of incredible grace and salvation from so many deep wounds, which is an unbelievable gift, and he'll use it to speak to whoever it needs to.
My life before Christianity revolved around one thing, and that was myself.
I lived with boyfriends, was sinning physically and doing drugs.
I just couldn't see the point of Christianity. Honestly, I thought they were crazy.
God just seemed scary and angry at everyone. He didn't feel loving, but instead seemed to have a long list of rules.
I thought I was a good person and I didn't need a savior.
I was trying to fill the hole in my heart with relationships, friendships, success at work, financial security, going out, drinking, hobbies, and various other distractions.
And I can't quite put my finger on exactly what triggered it, but about 2 years ago, I started getting the sense that something was missing.
So on one evening in April, I met my neighbor, Charlene.
Through Lisa, her friends, and her family, I saw that not all professed Christians were evil.
I started reading books and talking to people about it, people in my life who were already Christians.
Then my roommate, Emily, invited me to a Bible study.
One night, Jesus showed himself to me in a dream.
After going to church for a couple weekends, I decided to pray to God.
And so this spring I reached a breaking point because I just didn't have the energy or the willpower really to live in the world where those problems were resting on my shoulders. And I couldn't keep going without God and saw no purpose in life without his presence.
Since then he has replaced my old heart with a new one.
I need Christ. I'm prideful, I'm impatient, I'm lustful, I'm judgmental, I'm rebellious.
The most valuable thing I've learned so far is to have total trust in Jesus.
What an amazing storm he had put me in and brought me out of.
I have a hunger to read and learn about the gospel when I used to never read.
Through his grace, there were moments of clarity when I felt his realness, and he was always there with me. But I can say with confidence that it wasn't until this year that my heart was caught in his grip. It was vice-like, and it hurt. But it hurt so good.
Yeah, buddy. Love it.
And these benefits, just do not miss the profundity of this. These benefits are freely available to everyone, everywhere, through repentance of sin and faith in Jesus Christ.